3-1. Driven towards the left field corner. It's a fair ball, and the Dodgers have taken the lead. Seager's in to score. Here comes Bellinger. Galvis throws home, not in time. Yasmani Grandal's red-hot season continues with a two-run double in the 12th.